source that I'm Lee Newton.
And I'm Steve Zaragoza.
Steve, I've had many heroes. Chris Farley, Lucille Ball, Anne Frank, Ralph Waldo Emerson, the cast of Heroes.
Sure, of course.
But a robber from Jacksonville, Florida might have to be added to my list.
Why?
A robber, or hero, robbed Jerome Barbecue last week and stole $4,000 worth of chicken, wings, and fries from the restaurant.
Wait, what? How is that even possible? $4,000? The determination, the planning, the balls. Ah, jeez. Lee, I think I'm gonna have to add a random barbecue robber to my list of heroes.
Now I know. Now sure, I know what you're thinking. Wait, a hero's a thief. Why are you guys praising him? But this is farce. Keep up, jerks. Also, how did he do it and why?
Well, the robber broke into the side door and took himself on a journey. A journey that was worth $4,000. Maybe it was for Super Bowl food. Maybe it's because he loves his ribs, or maybe it was because he loves barbecue, and I get that.
Yes, but needless to say, it was wrong. Very cool, but wrong. My type of crime, but wrong. Here's a pic of the dude that they're trying to catch, and I hope they do, because crime is wrong, even if it is cool.
Lee, I'm still gonna add him to my hero list. I mean, because, you know, Woody Allen was on my list, but now he's kind of shady.
Yeah, I get that. Fair, fair. So, guys, who's on your hero list? Steve, wait, who's on yours?
Kermit, John Candy, David Cross, Tootie.
Wait, from Facts of Life?
No, I had a stuffed toucan as a kid.
Oh.
He held my hand while I got my first filling.
So sweet.
He's a hero.